Mark Anthony here at the 2018 NPC USA Championship in beautiful Las Vegas, and I'm here with the overall bodybuilding champion, Shane Stewart. Shane, congratulations.
How are you feeling?
I feel awesome now. I know what I'm going to get to eat. I'm going to go have some junk food now, so I can't be more happy.
Well, you stole one of my questions that I was going to ask you, but let's talk about, so you're in a light heavyweight division. You know, generally, the overall goes to the super heavyweight or the heavyweight, but man, when I was in the audience and I saw you, I was like, this guy is like granite rock everywhere. So let's talk about a little bit of your prep. You have a coach.
My coach is Shane Hughley. He's the one that really got me here, because the year before, I placed like 10th. And then last year, he got me to second place, battling out with Derek Lunsford for first place.
Right.
And then he told me this year it was me, and he pushed me. So Shane Hughley is my coach. So
that's awesome. You know, sometimes it just takes a little bit of time, and you know, getting the right coach with the right care, you know, will, you know, transform you into this. And you had mentioned to me, how many times have you done this contest?
I've done it four years in a row.
Fourth is a charm, I guess.
Yeah,
so
fourth is for me at least.
Are you thinking of potentially doing a pro show anytime soon?
I think we're gonna. Coach wants me to gain a little bit of weight so I can be a little more competitive, you know, in the 212, be closer at least 210, this condition.
And what is your weight that you had to weigh in at, and what is your weight currently?
I weighed in at like 196.7, somewhere in there. So
the top of the division.
Right. And haven't weighed myself. I'd assume I'm probably 200, 201.
Right, after loading up with the food.
Yeah.
Well, man, you look spectacular. Congratulations. Is there anyone you'd like to thank?
I'd like to thank my family, my girlfriend, Amber, and my daughter, Tegan, for putting up with me. I've been a little short fused, obviously, with zero carbs for a few weeks just to get me to where I need to be.
Right.
But I want to thank them and thank my coach. And that's pretty much sums it up.
Like I mentioned before, you know, we stand alone on stage, but it takes a really good team and a family to, you know, put this all together. So it's nice that you congratulate all these people that were, you know, a significant part of your success. And you want to hit a couple poses?
Sure.
And there it is. Your overall men's bodybuilding at the USA's 2018. For the champ, Mark Anthony, we're signing out, NPCNewsOnline.com.